A big signing in Fever Country. One of the top running backs in Central Alabama has signed to play college ball. And there you see Arthur Woods signing the official document with plans to play with Mike Turk and the Huntingdon Hawks. His mother, Bridget, sent us these in for us. Woods has won our Fever Athlete of the Week multiple times last season. He had more than 2,200 rushing yards this year and 33 touchdowns to lead his team to the state finals.